Welcome, welcome. All right, we are gonna be. Can I go down? Can I cross the tracks? Probably not legal. Okay. It's okay. We'll do it anyway. All right, so we are going to be. Doing an all stations stop. Unlock right. Here's our train for the day. So, we're loading passengers. That's an annoying horn. That one's a little better. Okay. Let's go inside the cab here. Make sure everything's good. Forward. Okay, so that's the brake. Okay. Alright. So, lock the train doors. Okay. Let's hit the road. So, it's rapid transit. It's the one we're on. Again, we're doing all stations stop. So, we'll see how this goes. 99 miles per hour. Next stop's in 3 miles. Seems really bright in here. Light's really bright. I'm sure there's a way to turn it off or something. Welcome to the stream, everybody. This will be uploaded to YouTube later in the week. Don't forget to follow, subscribe. Alright. We're already up to 70. That was quick. I haven't played this game in a little while. Figured I'd get it on stream. Start getting some brake action going here. Mainly this first station. I don't know how well this train brakes, so we just need to kind of feel it out. Have to be there at 8:02, so we have 2 seconds. Be slightly delayed, but that's alright. So yeah, well, we did. First doors are still on the pavement, so that's good. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. I don't know exactly how many stops there are, but I think there's a good amount. So it should be pretty entertaining trying to get watch me to stop on each thing. Alright. And we're off. Another 3 miles is our next stop. I like electric trains. They're nice and quiet. It's not bad. Well, Memorial Day's coming up on Monday, next Monday. So happy Memorial Day. Coming up, I'm sure I'll have another stream by then, but... And it's a 3-day weekend, so that's always nice. Going 90 miles per hour. That's not bad. I'm gonna take the throttle down a little bit since we're only a mile away. Station number 2. Back. There's the front. There's another train coming in the station. I wonder if engineers honk at each other in real life. When they pass each other, I would. Alright. Lock the doors up. And are going to be off. Maybe. Perfect. Okay. Another 3 miles till our next stop. What's everybody doing today? What are you guys doing? Sperling? Speed limit's still 99, I believe, so probably get up about 90 again and throttle it down. Or 91. We can see if we can get up to 100. I don't know. Try it. Before I have to slow down. Oh, we're so close. I'll do it and then I'm going to slow down. Okay, we did it. Now I gotta start slowing it. I don't want you to stop right on the... Yeah, I guess it's not a very long station, so that's probably why. Those little steps that come out don't really go all the way to the dock. Or the station floor. That's all right. Wait until 8:11:30. Okay, so it's 5 more seconds. And then we can lock it. There we go. Alrighty. Go. About 2 miles on the next one, so for sure won't reach 100. What's that button do? I guess I can't press it. It just says test. Oh, I think I messed something up. Oh, Lord. Have mercy. Oh, Lord. Have mercy. Okay, we're good. That's what I get for pressing buttons. Okay, so 75 is the speed limit starting up here. Kind of a gloomy day. Almost to 75, and we'll start throttling it down. You get points for being under the speed limit, so. Station right on a curve, I guess. Got about 1.5 miles till our next one. Speed limit 60. It's not very fast, but it'll do, I guess. Should be able to get up to that pretty quick. Going up a, oh no, we're going down a slight incline, so. Now the speed limit has dropped to, looks like 50. Alright. Back. They have loaded up. Waiting for the brake pressure to release, and I'm not gonna honk since we're inside, but I might give a little toot when we take off, but I'm not gonna do that. So the next station's not very far. It's only 500 yards, so... or two horns. Well, I didn't mean to stop back here. That's embarrassing. Now I gotta wait for the brake pressure to release, and then we can pull off. Should be good. Yep. Works for me. Release the brake, that way we don't have to wait for that brake pressure to go down. Next up's still not very far. There we go, now we got a headlight. Still not very far. These inside subway stations, I guess we'll call them, are pretty close together. This is a colorful station. This bullhorn's for. She can't do anything with it. Emergency brake. Oh, that's a door? It's a glass door. Wow. Huh. That's what the train looks like. I'm gonna be late if I don't get back, but. Bathroom. Huh. Shit, the weird glass door. Must be VIP seating or something. Maybe one of you guys know that's watching this what that little glass container is for. Next station's a little farther, about 0.7 miles. And back outside, it looks like. That'd be pretty fun, being a engineer, passenger train engineer all day. That ain't bad. Choo-choo. I don't know why they have two different horns. Really high-pitched and a lower-pitched. Speed limit goes back up to 75 at about a mile and a quarter until our next stop. about a mile to the next one. Everybody up to on this fine afternoon? Oh, I was not paying attention. Oh, Lord have mercy. Break. Oh, that's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Can I... Will it let me open the doors? Like this? That was terrible. That was awful. Super bad. Wow. Alright. So bad. Oh, why are we going backwards? Why are we... What? Was awkward. Well, this station was just embarrassing, so let's get out of here while we still can. Well, now the thing won't even... Oh, God. Good for me. I broke the train. I broke the train. There we go. Try this again. These stops are so close together. It blows my mind that people would need stations this close together. But I don't live in a big city like that, so I guess I don't really know how all that works. Okay. Whoa. Mark Leberg, Garo, Badach, Dostin Line. Wow. It's very German, I think. We got a yellow light up ahead. Looks like after the next station, we have a yellow light. You gotta be careful about those right lights, especially at the end of the route. If it's red and you go 1 yard past it, you fail the whole thing. Been there, done that. On stream too, so that's great. There, bud. Hit the beat. Probably means the next one's red. So maybe this is the end of our... Maybe this next one's our last stop? I don't know. Yeah, it must be our last stop. 19 miles per hour. Well, next one's 31. This is one of those where you go over. So we are going to stop right here. Right on the money, baby. Right on the money. Is that it? Is that the last one? Objective complete. Someone made it get off? Close the door. Close it up. Do I leave this open? Let's go walk through the train. Oh, oh, where's the other end? Howdy, everybody. Okay. We're gonna run. The back of the train. Let's look and see what we got here. Sped a couple times, I guess. It's alright. Pretty good. Not too bad. Not too bad. Well, everybody, I appreciate you joining the stream. If you're watching on YouTube, I appreciate you watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch, subscribe YouTube, join my Discord. Let me know what content you guys want to see. And I will catch everybody later. You guys all have a good Memorial Day weekend coming up.